Hi there, my name is Matthew Inman, I make The Oatmeal, and this is Alon Lee, he makes games. We're the creators of Exploding Kittens. And today, I'm here to tell you about our new game, Throw Throw Burrito. Throw Throw Burrito is the first of its kind. It's a combination of card games and dodgeball. Here's how it works. You all just sit, or preferably stand, in a circle holding cards. In the middle of the table are a pair of
extremely flavorful burrito rooms,
which are included with the game. You pass cards around and try to get three of a kind. Cards such as Meow Cow, Logger Dogger, Goth Sloth, and Barky Shark. Getting matches of these cards is how you get points, which is how you eventually win. Easy peasy, right?
Right.
The real fun begins when you get three of a kind and the cards are burritos. When this happens, players have to grab this
extremely flavorful burrito rooms
in the center of the table and throw them at one another. There are a few different types of burrito fights. Sometimes it's just two players involved, sometimes the entire table has to have a burrito war. My personal favorite is when there's a burrito duel, where two players must stand back to back, walk three paces, and then fire. Remember earlier when I said you get points by getting three of a kind? If you get hit by a burrito, you lose points. So, the game in a nutshell is all about accruing points through cards and trying to keep those points by avoiding airborne burrito attacks. The game is family friendly, so you can play with anyone, kids, teens, adults, even your great-great auntie. We recommend playing this in a room that has space to run, dive, hide, scream, flex, strafe, squeal, and cower. We recommend you do not play this in a room that's full of antiques or fancy dishes or big whiny babies. We recommend playing this with the heart of a champion and the athleticism of a cheetah. We recommend winning, not losing.